we just got done with the whole tour. The Segway is kind of shaky when you first get on until you learn how to use it, but after you do, it's pretty intuitive, it's easy to use, and you go pretty fast using just one hand.